hi YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chrissy Denise. And welcome if you're new. And welcome back if you're returning. So today is Vlogmas day one. That's why I got the little Christmas, you know, pajamas on or whatever. Today is Vlogmas day one. This your girl first year doing Vlogmas. I hope that I'm able to do every day 25 days of Vlogmas. I got a schedule ran out and everything for Vlogmas. So it's gonna go well, it's gonna go good. Now, some of these videos gonna be pre-recorded. I hope that's not bothering y'all through my glass. But some of the videos gonna be pre-recorded because your girl got a job. I work somewhere. So I'm not able to, I'm gonna say record every day. I'm not gonna be able to record every day. Cause half of the day, some days I work 12 to 9. It kind of depends. Depends on what the day is. Hold on one second. Hold up, like that. Santa Claus, here comes. Okay, now we're back. But like I was saying, I ain't gonna be able to record every day of the week. I know I'm not gonna be able to record every day of the week. Because, yeah, I got a job. I do work somewhere. Yeah, I do work somewhere. But besides that, I went and got my hair did yesterday. And it's laid, very much laid. Michaela. Yeah, I'm gonna put her thing down there at the bottom. Very much late. So, by the title of the video, it's gonna be a Christmas wish list 2022. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm putting it right here on the side, or maybe on that side, this side. I don't know which side yet. But we gotta put it on one side, one of these sides. Everything that I want or maybe ask for. I didn't ask for that much, but I asked for some stuff. So yeah, with that being said, we're gonna get right into it. And I know the girlies wanna know, you know, you wanna add something to your wish list, something you want somebody to buy you. I got a whole TikTok video. Go to my TikTok at Krishana, K-H-R-I-S-H-U-N-A. And yeah, a whole little TikTok video. And let me show y'all pictures from yesterday. Look at me. See if it focus. Yes. Your girl. Period. Anyways, besides that, we finna get into the video because I'm doing too much talking. And it's already been 4 minutes of the video. So yeah. So one thing that I want, this current Geiger bag. It's a little crossbody bag that I want. It's real cute. A little purse. Cute. I did want the XXL one. But like, when would that bag to? I'm not going to wear that bag. And I know I'm not going to wear that bag. So yeah, we're not getting that. That's the one I want. I want both. Both colors. Like I said, I'll put them right here. I want both colors. They also got these shoes that I want too. I got the brown pair, but I want the black pair. I feel like it'll go with everything. So I want the black pair. And this perfume is called Chloe. Smell real nice. I already have some, but I want some more. Smell real, real nice. When I say real nice, real nice. Also, the Prada perfume. I wouldn't see how it smelled because I was going to order it online, but I didn't know how it smelled, so I didn't order it. But your girl want it now because it smelled good, real good. They also got a new Valentino perfume. And the Valentino perfume smell real good. Like, it smell real good. It's new. But I don't want that one. Everybody know about the pink iPad. Tip generation that's going around. Your girl getting it. I'm getting it. I don't know about everything else. But I'm getting it. I'm going to be prepared once I have that pink iPad. Life gonna be together. So yeah, I'm getting that pink iPad. I'm gonna buy myself a pen and everything, and that's gonna be my new editing thing, because right now I edit all my videos on my phone, not my laptop, because laptop just, it does too much. So the phone is easier. I want the necklace and the earrings from Pandora that matches my arm. My hand, actually, but that matches my ring. It's like a little heart. I want that. The necklace and the earrings. It matches my ring. I want this Von Dutch purse. They sold out, but I want it. You know what I mean? I might find it somewhere, so I want it. Rick Owens. I really want a pair of Rick Owens because I feel like they're essential. I feel like everybody should have a pair. They Rick Owens, like, and they, you can do a lot of outfits with them. Like, they go, like, you can do a lot of stuff with Rick Owens. The beanies that all the girls are wearing. I want one, but the beanies are $98. Well, it depends. They $90-some, but every time you go on there, they sold out. The colors that I want, anyway, they sold out. But the beanies are very pretty. They very, very pretty. And I got these dunks that I want. It's two pair of dunks that I want. It's the all green pair. It's another pair. But one pair I'm wearing for Christmas. So, yeah. I already know what I want. I want that. You got some shoes I want. Some shoes. Some Balenciagas. They cute or whatever. And, of course, your girl want a wig. Like, we gonna put the wig down. You might want a wig. But this really supposed to be giving y'all ideas. This don't really supposed to be what I want. But this, so that's some of the stuff that I want. So it's like, you know, I'm helping y'all out. Like, I'm helping y'all out a little. And besides that, it's nothing really else that I really want. That's everything that I want, for real. And your girl is trying to get on this YouTube stuff. Be consistent. So make sure y'all have the bell notification on. Remember, day one of Vlogmas. Yeah. We doing 25 days. And I want y'all to be on my journey. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, that's pretty much the video. Like I said, we doing Vlogmas 25 days. I'm hoping it go well. I know it's gonna go well. I'm not hoping. I know it's gonna go well. It's gonna be real good. I got a lot of videos, a lot of content, different content. Cause I've been thinking about trying like different content instead of like maintenance vlog, like vlog stuff like that. I've been trying to think of other ideas, type of videos to do, but I don't know yet if I'm really kind of do that on my channel. But yeah, so thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on that bell notification, because like I said, vlog is coming 25 days. This is day one, and we got 24 more days to go. So period. Thank y'all so much for subscribing, for being here, watching. Because you don't have to watch my videos nor subscribe, but y'all do. Take the time out y'all day to watch my videos. And yeah, that's it, because I didn't really ask for much. Like, pretty much shoes, purses, electronics. I do want some more AirPods too, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank y'all so much for watching. Yeah. Bye.